Yeah, if I go to status, look, he's worse with both. It's actually, I think just eavesdropping is, actually, there is one more option there. I didn't try. And that's to leave. But that probably just does nothing. What did I drop off? Why did I get that again? That's weird. What the fuck? Alright. Listen here, old man. There's a lot of... We get a lot of enemies. Let's see what leave does. I'm sure you need friendship levels, not only for some trophy, I'm sure. Now, if I go into this, friendship's levels didn't change. You know what? I'm gonna do the... I think eavesdropping for this bullshit. Well, there might be, if it's like the other, some of the other entries, I can't. There's probably items I can use to change friendship levels too. I don't remember if there were in the original version, but again, this remake, they have added quality of life shit into it. They have added new stuff that wasn't in it. Yeah, a cat fight. I'm the one that's been saving her ass from death. I'll go with this one. Even though I try to play the do good, like stuff like this, eavesdropping and lying and shit like that. I don't like to doing my usually first playthrough of the game. My true pit playthrough. Unless I'm going for a complete playthrough and using a guide, which I do a lot. But if I'm if I'm role playing. Kind of as myself as I would try to be, in a game. I try to stay away from, evil and chaotic evil or bad, you know, decisions like lying and, forcing my will, on others, deception, things like that. So something like this would be like, as tempting as it is, it is, deceitful, hiding and listening. All right, now. Kept a fool. Was that brother? What was that? Oh, a lavender. Nice. Yeah. All right. All right, girls, let's go.
Let's see. Hey, what was this? Once you go to the age of texting.
Did I get that shit? Oh, there it is. Okay. Enables assault actions.
We've crossed the bridge from before to the southeast.
North-northeast. How do I know what's north? So many enemies. You know what? I think I gotta go through the south entrance. Oh, now. Oh, yeah. All right. But he wants me to go north. Northeast.
Wait, north, northeast. Edge, see a village icon to the east. This place is marked. Continue north and you'll see an inlet of water on your right.
Oh, down here. I think this is it. Should be a beach. Stay over there, jerk off. Nope, can't go down that way. Oh, we gotta go all the way up here. Come on. Oh my gosh! You know what? I don't give a shit. Oh! This is just fantastic! Oh shit. Look at that! You can get it a five-link fight. Wow. Incredible. All for two lavender. What a fucking game. What a game.
Be careful. You ready for this?
Oh, okay.
He's a easy enemy.
The enemy is
it?
Be careful. Air slash!
Not too shabby. Finally over. All right, now that I got that garbage out of the way.
Turn to the main path and continue going west after crossing the stone bridge stop.
Where the hell? This is north. Can't go west.
I'll pretend this is where he wants me to go. I want to go west to continue. Go east and follow the beach.
Oh, that's good. Nothing over here. Nothing over here but a bunch of Jericho. Get away from me. Maybe down here. You're like spawning lots of enemies. There's gonna be one more that's gonna get in the way of the chest. Maybe not.
Okay. Got that crap. Ooh.
This does have fast travel in it. So now I gotta go west. Wait, where?
Turn so bad. Continue going. You'll eventually see a path going south
and up the mountains. Is this it? Yeah, it does. Yeah, whatever. Oh, is this it? Mountain Palace?
Blocked inside, alright. Listen, Westford passed the little lake as a chest with safety shoes.
Can't cross to enter. Yeah, this game's cool. Alright, then we keep going. Past this lake, there's gonna be a chest eventually. Is that it over there? Oh, you bastard! Ah, we're fungal. Yep.
Safety shoes! A great upgrade. We'll turn back to the very bottom of the mountain.
Wait, why did it pick her? Oh, he can't equip these? Oh, no, he can. But not yet. Yeah, Rain is getting these. Yeah. What is that? A very nice lake. Let's kill some bastards.
There's no way around. We better be careful. Yeah. That was easier than I thought. Too weak.
So now I can fast travel that place. If anything gets in my way.
Seems like a fight is
here. Here they come. Ha, ha, yeah. Air slash. Yeah. Ha, 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 ha. Meteor bomb. Ha, ha.
I'd say that was 8 out of 10.
Okay, Raina. Raina's got silence, that's the spell of the game. This is such a good game. Oh shit. We're in trouble. Yep. We're in trouble.
Be careful.
There's no way around it, I guess. Ha! Yeah!
We got enemies. We can win this. Ha!
That's so... Stop casting spells. Oh, probably scared. Did I just get poisoned?
It's all
that was easier than I thought.
Yeah, this way. There's gonna be a waterfall around here. Oh, you waterfall prick. This was a... You know what this was? This is a peak.
We can win this!
We got enemies!
I hope. Ha!
That was easier than I thought.
Oh! Caught on the terrain. There's a... Look at this. Oh! There we go. Dawnlit Cascades. A waterfall beside Lake Cole that shines divinely in the sunlight, entrancing all who see it. They say some travelers even spend the whole day lost in its beauty. Oh, nice. Okay. Now, there's something else here.
Benefaction?
What? Oh yeah, look, a benefaction card. What the hell does this do? Acquire one mystical card that summons the goddess of fortune. Offers the item. Did we really get... No! Nice! They got all... This was the super... This is the US PlayStation 1 art. I think that was it.
I've been your experience. So before we enter town, head north from it and follow the little path. Find a chest at the very end. Oh, pickpocketing.
Yeah, we're going to learn how to do that shit. Absolutely. That's one thing. Oh my gosh. Look at this. This hellhole. Oh, fun. It's okay, good. We got more.
We can win this.
You ready for this?
Hope.
That's
one for us.
We're almost leveled to 13. But what is that? I think. Yeah, I'm gonna go in here. Oh, crap.
The enemy, is it?
Here they come! Yeah!
That was easier than I thought. You.
So close.
Question mark mineral. And now you know. Knowing's half the battle. Potion of Merlin. This. Let's do it. Let's get some experience.
We can win this.
Seems like a fight is in order. Yes! Seems like a fight is in
we
order.
We can win this. Ha! Ha! Well, I'd say that's worth 10 out of 10.
There we go. Helmet break.
Very nice.
Wayne Dion went up. Alright. This game is gorgeous. I don't know if you have to tap the button after this. Oh, a little, look at this little, a crest shrimp. Oh, I got a little shrimper. Okay, that's my first fish. Well, technically it's not a fish. All right. I could save over the first bullshit up here. Alright, I'm gonna go back to playing Mario. I'll see you. Have a good night, and may the Lord be with you.